Sounds of Holocaust.
According to the legend, the German town of Hamden was infested by rats. One day, a man dressed in a suit of many colors walked into Hamden with a large hat and offered to rid the town of the pest for a sum of money. When the mayor agreed, the man drew out a pipe, nothing funny, and walked all along the streets playing a haunting tune of wanting soon. All the rats came tumbling out of the houses and followed doom in the hollow noon. Yes, the Pied Piper to the Weser River, where they all vernacular were drowned. And folklore, when the piper claimed his reward, the big mayor refused to pay him like a hound. The piper swore vengeance. Once more he walked along the streets, playing his strange melody, quite like how the rats fell asleep. But this time all the children listened deep and ran from their homes and followed him to a cave in the nearby hill. The cave closed upon him, and the children were still never seen again for real. In Greek mythology, the craftsman and inventor Daedalus Pending, after killing his apprentice Talos and Impey, he fled from Greece to Crete. The Minotaur was a monster with the head of a bull and the body of a man, a tale haunting in the land. And in a time, the craftsman Daedalus constructed the labyrinth in which the monster was confined. At the order of the king of Crete, he built the Minotaur's labyrinth to house the Minotaur. Many heroes wouldn't battle him. The labyrinth was an intricate building of chambers and passages, constructed walls high and so as to complex and confuse a person inside. Daedalus's creation, the king of Crete eventually forced Athens to pay him an annual tribute of 7 youths and 7 maidens. These he set up inside the labyrinth, where they either starved or were devoured. Finally, Theseus joined a group of the victims and killed the Minotaur. Rain showered, and Daedalus, when the king refused to let him leave Crete, Daedalus built wings of wax and feathers unique for himself and his son Icarus. Together they flew away, but Icarus flew too close to the sun thun in that day and fell to his death when the wax in his wings melted late. Then after to Sicily, Daedalus escaped.